Hi, we are Kiraj's parent. He's 3 years old and he's been coming to Vivekananda School for the last 1 year. So within this period, we have seen a lot of good changes in him, like the things we were not expecting, but he has, you know, grasped those things very easily and very efficiently. So I think the school, the teachers are very great, and we are really thankful to the teachers.
And just to add on to what my spouse Sunita spoke about the school, I think speaking about our ward first, Kirat, he as a child is quite a tough kid. So it's very difficult to handle kids like him. And I see a lot of them out in this school in play. So plus he's been a child who started speaking up late. So for us, it was a bigger problem. I mean, all his senses were fine, but then he started speaking up late. So coming to Vivekananda brought things in him very fast. I think he has started speaking fluent English to the extent that he can. And much above his age, he can speak well. He communicates now in a nicer way with family members as well as people outside, greets them. So big change. And these changes come only after any of the ward is in right sort of a environment. So thanks to Vivekananda for actually grooming him up. The age he has been last 10 odd months have been great for him. Great learning for him. And school is generally known to bring in the real conceptions of a child, to bring in the real inner innocence of the child. And that is what is coming out in Kirat, as I can see. It's quite, I would say, quite a linguistic stage. It's quite the beginning, but then he's really coming up fast. Good for him. Thanks. And for the Today Show, what the school went ahead with, it was great. All the teachers, the principal, everybody who supported this event, hats off to them. It was a great show, conducted well, compiled well, directed well. Everything went well. Great. Thank you so much. Thanks, Vivekananda.